sure that baby's looking at the trailer before you load mom. So let's try this again. Shoving, no grabbing, no butt rope. If you make sure that baby is looking at that trailer when you load mom, after you load mom, just wait, he'll follow it in. You may have to unload her back, load her up, but it's even better if you have somebody to put some pressure on that baby to get him up to mom's shoulder. But if you can wait until baby is looking at the trailer next to mom, when you load mom, he'll jump right in after 9 times out of 10.